Hello, everyone. I'm Andrew Pizzelli, and welcome inside the Rogers Recreation Center on the campus of Salve, Regina in historic Newport, Rhode Island. Tonight, the Seahawks look to rebound after a difficult loss to Endicott on Tuesday night. After being tied at halftime, they went on to lose 87-76 against Endicott. A highlight of that game, though, was Barrett Hanlon, who was recently named the CCC Player of the Week. Hanlon played 37 minutes and tallied 18 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists, and 3 steals. An incredible game, but the Seahawks still fell and now find themselves at 8-3 and their first loss in the CCC and not in first place for the first time this year. Tonight, Salve hosts the 1-10 University of New England Northeasters, who are coming off a 34-point loss to Wentworth on Tuesday. Tonight's game marks the 19th meeting between the University of New England and Salve Regina. Salve leads 11-7 in the series that began in 1995. The team split last season's two meetings, each winning on their respective home courts. Opening lineups, the anthem, and the opening tap are next. So the starting lineups being announced for the University of New England. William Abdul-Malak will start at guard. 6'2 senior from Rutland, Mass. Kurt Steiner starts at one guard. Braden Morse, a guard-forward combo, 6'5, 185 freshman, will start. Justin Pollard, another guard, 6'2, 195-pound freshman from Cape Kinetic, Maine,
we're going to start. And Joshua Butler, forward, 6'6", 215, senior from Nantucket. It's the final start for the University of New England. They're coached by Ed Silva. And now the Seahawks line up. Seahawks will start Patrick Dineen at guard, Jeff Bielefeld at forward, Nicholas Bates at the other forward, Barrett Hanlon, leading scorer of the team, at guard, and Joshua Holfelder at the other forward. The head coach for the Seahawks is Sean Froster, who is in his 12th season here at Salve Regina. Players finishing their pregame rituals, moments away now from the playing of the national anthem.
As NCAA Division III student athletes, we commit ourselves to sportsmanship by demonstrating respect towards ourselves and others. This includes demonstrating fair play, talking responsibly, taking responsibility for our actions, and representing the spirit of Division III intercollegiate athletics. We encourage our teammates, opponents.
So we're underway here. Bielefeld wins the ball. Back to Hanlon.
Thank you.
Before the arena announcement is over, we start a little bit early, but either way, we're underway. Bates to Hanlon on the left side. Hanlon kicks out to Dineen. Dineen looking at a three. Kicks to Bielefeld in the corner. Bielefeld looking. Bielefeld drives. Pulls his way into the paint. Looking up for a shot. Has it blocked. Out of bounds. It'll be the nor'easter ball. Here comes William Abdul-Malak with the ball. Kicks out to Kurt Steiner. Steiner kicks out to the top of the key. Back to Steiner. Almost stolen by Bates. Out of bounds. Horfelder inbounded to Hanlon. He has it. Hanlon looking. Gets it to Horfelder. Horfelder to Bates in the corner. Bates back to Horfelder. Now Bielefeld outside. Hanlon up fakes the three. Still looking. Looking to get it down low to Bates. Bates on the block. Works his way in. Kicks out to the corner. Dineen for three. That is good. Patrick Dineen opens up the scoring here in this game. Salve leads 3-0. Steiner looking, kicks it back out, back to Abdul-Malak, almost stolen by Hanlon, but Abdul-Malak retains the ball. Sets up a play. Gets it to Pollard. Pollard to Morse. Morse to Abdul-Malak. Steiner shoots a three. No good. Rebound Bielefeld. Bielefeld, long outlet pass to Dineen. Dineen dives into the paint, puts one off the glass, rebound no good. Putback is good for Bates. And already an early timeout here by Coach Ed Silver for the Northeasters. Northeasters. Going to stumble over that name quite a few times this game, probably. 5-0, the early Salve lead. Maybe I'll just call them the University of New England or UNE instead of trying to say Nor'easter on the fly. Either way, Kurt Steiner, the inbound. Gets it safely to Abdul Malak. Guarded by Hanlon. William looking. Gets it over to Pollard. Pollard back to William. Malak gets a screen. Dashes right. Gets into the paint. Called for traveling. Turnover. 5-0 Salve here in the early going. Hanlon looking. Gets it to Dineen in the corner. Back to Hanlon. Back to Hohlfelder beyond the three-point line. Looking to get it down low. Gets it to Bielefeld in the corner. Back to Hohlfelder. To Hanlon. Hanlon dribbling. Kicks to Hohlfelder. Shoots a long jump shot off the rim. No good. Fight for the rebound. Comes right to Patrick Dineen. Gets it back to Hanlon. They reset the offense. Now Dineen. Calling signals. Gets the ball to Hanlon. Hanlon dribbling. Drives to his right. Stops. Pivots. Has the ball blocked out of bounds. But a foul called. Foul on number 25, Andy Kalu. Hanlon at the line for two. Hanlon good on the first. 74% free throw shooter, and he's the leading scorer for Salve Regina coming into this game with 196 points so far in the season. And he's the kind of player that barely ever leaves the floor. Second free throw no good for Hanlon. Scramble for the rebound. Ball loose on the floor. Finally, UNE comes away with it. Here comes Jake Abel. Abel. Gets it to Pollard. Pollard looking. Working on Dineen. Hands it back to Abel. Abel. Setting up the offense. Abel gets a screen. Dives to his left, into the corner, now into the paint, up fakes, shoots again, rolls around the rim, no good. Rebound over the back of Bates. Rebound by Joshua Butler. Ripped that rebound right over the top of Nicholas Bates, and he gets fouled. Now he'll be at the line to try and get University of New England's first points this game. Salve Regina leading 6-0, 17:09 left to play. First free throw is no good. Second free throw in the air, and that is good. 6-1, the early lead for Salve Regina. Hanlon to Hohlfelder. Hohlfelder looking, bounce pass to Dineen. Bielefeld, rather, who drives all the way in and puts it off the glass and in for two. Abel trying to push the tempo. Gets it to Steiner. Steiner. Kick out. Drive. Abel. Gets it to Pollard. Who shoots a three. No good. Rebound Bielefeld. Now Hanlon. Working on Abel. Hanlon gets to Bielefeld. Kicks back to Hanlon. Bounce past Nicholas Bates in the corner. Bates finds Bielefeld in the paint. Bielefeld backing in. Bielefeld turning. Has the ball stripped and knocked away out of bounds. Remains Salve Regina basketball. Hanlon to inbound. Looking underneath. Still looking. Gets it to Dineen in the corner for three. That is good. 3-point field goal for Patrick Dineen. 10-point lead already for Salve Regina, 11-1. 16-15 left to play in the first half.
Patrick Deneen already. 2 for 2 from beyond the line. Pollard in the paint. Flip shot up and good.
Bates looking. Back to Hanlon. Hanlon to Hohlfelder. Hohlfelder back to Hanlon. Hanlon to Hohlfelder. Hohlfelder jab set with the left. Gets it to Bates. Bates turns. Has the ball stripped, knocked away, taken by Steiner. He hands to Pollard. Pollard on the move.
Pollard, bounce pass, pull up jump shot. No good, rebound Bielefeld.
Here comes Hanlon, gets to Deneen in the corner. Deneen hands back to Hanlon. Now Bielefeld up beyond the three-point line. Bielefeld to Bates in the corner, back to Bielefeld. Now Hohlfelder, Hanlon in the corner, jab step. Cross court to Bielefeld, just inside the three-point line. Now Deneen gets to Bates, up beyond the three-point line. Deneen looking, gets it down low to Hohlfelder, flips up a shot, no good, rebounded by UNE. Pollard, defended by Deneen. They get the ball down low to Butler, kicks back out to Pollard. Gets the ball down low to Kalu, who lays it off the window and in for two. The Salve lead. Flip inside to Bielefeld. He's double-teamed, so he drives. Looks for a shot, called for traveling. .14:40 left to play in the first half. Salve leads 11-5. Scott St. Lawrence and Chris O'Keefe into the game for the Seahawks. Abel looking. Gets it to Kalu. Kalu back to Abdul-Malak. Abdul-Malak trying to work on O'Keefe. Dribbles to his left. Now back to his right. Picks up his dribble. Looking. They get it into the hands of Pollard. Pollard. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Abel double teamed. Gets it away to Kalu. Kicks to the corner. Abdul-Malak for three. Off the back of the rim. No good. Rebounded by Bielefeld. He gets it away to O'Keefe. O'Keefe pushes to Deneen. Deneen slashes into the paint and gets fouled. Foul on Abdul-Malak. Deneen will get himself a pair of free throws. 68% free throw shooter on the year. He's the second leading scorer for this squad with 183 points coming into this game. He's already knocked down 2 3-pointers this game. First free throw's no good. Braden Morse into the game for the Nor'easters. Deneen attempting his second free throw. It's in the air. And rattles home. 12-5 the early lead for the Seahawks. Jake Abel trying to work on Chris O'Keefe. Abel gets it away to Morse. Morse looking. Hands to Andy Kalu. Kalu drilling back down the three-point line. Morse for three. That is good. Hanlon hands to Deneen in the corner. Back to Hanlon. Now Bielefeld. St. Lawrence in the corner. Threaten the double team, so they get it back to Bielefeld, to O'Keefe. O'Keefe looking middle. Stead throws to Bielefeld. Now Deneen, a deep three-pointer. Rattles home. 3 for 3 for Patrick Deneen from downtown already. And the Seahawks lead 15-8. Abdul-Malak gets it to Morse. Now Abel. Abel looking, defended by Hanlon. Backs out. Drives to his left. Pulls up his dribble. Feeds it down low into the paint. Backing in is Kalu. Kalu, double teamed, spinning. Kicks back out to Abel. Abel to Abdul-Malak. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Abdul-Malak. Pressured by Deneen. Malak into the paint. Just flips up a shot to beat the shot clock buzzer. No good. Now Deneen running 2-on-2. Gets it to Hanlon. Hanlon misses the layup. Rebound comes down to Andy Kalu, and he gets bumped by Chris O'Keefe. And is called for the foul. 12:32 left to go here in the first half. Salve leads 15-8.
Abel gets to Abdul Malak. Gets it to Kalu. Kalu looking. Guarded by Deneen. Gets it to Abdul Malak. Malak looking. Gets it to Morse in the corner. Morse driving. Is St. Lawrence called for the push. So Jake Abel will inbound from underneath the basket. 12:14 left to go here. Abel looking. Gets it to Abdul Malak. He's looking. Drives into the paint. Flips it out to Andy Kalu. Kalu resetting. Gets it to Abel. Abel working on Hanlon. Now Tom Nason, the big 6'10 freshman.
Hanlon with the steal. Hanlon off to the races, racing all alone, lays it up and off the glass for two. And another timeout by University of New England head coach Ed Silva. We'll take it here, 17-18, the early Seahawk lead.
Return to the floor now. 11:51 left to go in the first half. Salve leads 17-8. Jake Abel with the ball. Abel gets it down low. And University of New England player Steiner steps out of bounds, so another turnover. Salve Regina basketball. So Barrett Hanlon will get a quick rest here. Probably not for long as he plays averaging 36, 37 minutes a game here. St. Lawrence to Deneen. Back to St. Lawrence. O'Keefe in the corner. O'Keefe looking. Cross guard to Hohlfelder. Hohlfelder back to Chris O'Keefe. Jab step. Drives into the paint. Gets gobbled up, so he kicks out to Bates. Bates drives to his left. Draws a foul. Foul on Kurt Steiner. Brendan Fowler into the game as Jeff Bielefeld will get a quick rest. O'Keefe in the corner. Cross court to Deneen. Now Bates. Little baseline jumper. Short. Fight for the rebound. Fowler fights for it. Dives to the floor. Bates finally comes up with it. Gets called for traveling.
Abel on the left side.
Offensive foul on the Nor'easters. Another turnover.
Ball in the hands of Chris O'Keefe. 6'2 sophomore.
Now Bates back to O'Keefe. O'Keefe swings all the way across court to Deneen. Back to St. Lawrence. St. Lawrence feeds to Fowler. Fowler up fakes. Drives. Turns. Fades. Called for traveling.
So both teams kind of trading turnovers here.
Abel. Steiner. Back to Pollard on the baseline. Drives all the way in. Reverses it in.
17-10. 10:29 left to go. Deneen in the corner. Feeds down, trying to feed it down low to Fowler, who manages to save the ball. Back to Fowler. Almost loses it. Turns. Little baby hook off the rim. No good. Now pushing foul on Scott St. Lawrence. Turnover again. St. Lawrence checks out, and Jeff Bielefeld checks back in. Steiner working on Bates, drives to his right, gets gobbled up, throws up a shot, no good, and the rebound is grabbed by Fowler. Now O'Keefe, long cross-court pass, deflected and stolen. Here comes Abel. Abel kicks to the corner. Steiner sets and shoots a three. No good off the side of the rim, rebounded by Bates. Chris O'Keefe, rather. O'Keefe comes away with it, looking to push. Now O'Keefe slows up, gets it to Deneen in the corner. He shoots. Another three. No good. His first miss of the day from downtown. Bielefeld had the rebound momentarily, but threw it right to Pollard. Pollard working on O'Keefe. Loses the dribble. Picked up by Morse. Gets it to Abel. Abel calling signals. Hands to Steiner. Deneen guards him on the switch. Now O'Keefe on Pollard. Back down low to Butler. Butler working on Fowler. Drives all the way in. Misses the shot but draws the foul. Joshua Butler, 6'6", soft, 6'6", senior rather. 215 pounds out of Nantucket. First free throw's in the air. And good. Hanlon checking back into this game. Deneen and O'Keefe will sit. Eric McKinnon makes his first appearance in this game for the Seahawks. Butler's second free throw is in the air. And good. 17-12. 5-point lead for the Seahawks here at 9:16 to play in the first half. Hanlon working on Steiner. Gets the ball to Bielefeld. Bielefeld kicks to McKinnon in the corner. Back to Bielefeld. Cross court to Hanlon. The little jab step. Gets it to Fowler. Beyond the 3-point line. Fowler looking. Gets it to Bates. Bates to Bielefeld in the corner. Back to Bates. Bates dribbles up. Now back to Bielefeld. Back to Bates. Bates kicks to McKinnon. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Bates with the ball. Drives into the paint. Out of control. Puts it off the glass. Ooh, they call the foul on the floor. No basket. Called a foul on Jesse Dykstra. But called on the floor. Strong move by Bates, though, to even get that shot off. Missed a lot of traffic. Now Bates with the ball to Bielefeld. Gets it to Fowler. Fowler looking. Gets it to Hanlon. Hanlon. McKinnon for three. That is good. Eric McKinnon from downtown. 20-12, the Salve lead. Dykstra. Stolen by Hanlon. Hanlon racing up the court. Pauses. Throws it off the glass and in. What's the call here? So they call a flagrant foul. The basket was good, but they've yet to put the points on the board. Referees make the correction. They score the basket. One shot for Barrett Hanlon. All alone with the two shots. All alone with the free throw line. First one, no good. Second shot is good. 23-12. 11-point lead here for the Seahawks early. Bielefeld with the ball, working on Steiner. Bounce pass to McKinnon. Legal screen called on Brendan Fowler, so another turnover here for the Seahawks, who lead by 11 with 8:14 to play in the first half.
Abdul Malak hands to Steiner. Steiner now to Barnes. Back to Steiner. Steiner drives in the paint. Push off foul called. No basket. Saying that Steiner fended off his defender, so another turnover. And Steiner will head to the bench. Justin Pollard back into the game for the Nor'easters. Here comes Hanlon, walking on, working on Abdul Malak. Kick out. Bielefeld to Hanlon. Hanlon finds Bates in the middle. Bielefeld on the wing. Drives in. Throws it off the glass and in. Strong move by Jeff Bielefeld. Pretty much triple team down low. Able to put it off the glass and in. 25-12, the Seahawk lead. Abdul Malak now working on Hanlon. Dribbles to his left. Back to his right. Get the ball to Kalu. Abdul Malak. Looking. Drives to his right to the free throw line. Kipped out to Andy Kalu. Kalu looking. Gets it down low to Butler. Butler turns to face. Double team momentarily. Drives in the paint. Triple team, but he puts it in anyways off the glass. Hanlon pushes. Bielefeld just inside the three-point line. Kick out to Horfelder. Sets and shoots a three. No good. Bounces off the rim. Rebound. Out of bounds. Stay Salve Regina basketball. McKinnon inbounds to Hanlon. Horfelder. Bielefeld gets it down low to Bates. Bates. Called for stepping out of bounds, so turnover on Salve Regina. It'll be the Nor'easters basketball, but Salve Regina leads 25-14, 6:53 left to play in the first half. Abdul Malak with the ball, calling signals. Hands to Pollard, back to Kalu. Back to Pollard. Pollard looking to work on Hanlon. Hanlon drives to his left. Kick out Abdul Malak from downtown. That is no good. Hanlon crosses half court. 6:25 to play. Hanlon looking for a screen from Bielefeld, which he gets. Now hands to Deneen. Deneen working on Abdul Malak. Case out to Horfelder. Back to Deneen. McKinnon in the corner. Now Hanlon in the corner. Picks up his dribble. Back to McKinnon. Bielefeld beyond the arc. Looking. Looking. Gets it to Horfelder down low. Loses the ball. Gets it back. Turning. Kicks out. Hanlon. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Hanlon works his way into the paint. Turns. Fades. Puts up the shot. No good. Air ball. Rebound by Butler. Abdul Malak. Gets it to Butler. Pollard, rather. Working on Deneen. Now to Butler. Abdul Malak. Looking to get the ball down low. Instead, comes to Kalubi on the three-point line. Drives on Bates. Drives into Bielefeld. Flips up a shot off the rim. No good. Scramble for the rebound. Horfelder comes away with it and is able to get the ball away to Hanlon. Hanlon pushes to the corner. Threads it to Deneen, who works in the paint. Gets it down low to Bielefeld. Bielefeld, triple team. Kick out to Hanlon. Gets it to McKinnon. Deneen. Horfelder in the corner. Gets it down low to Hanlon, who hands to Jeff Bielefeld, who lays it off the glass. Great ball movement there by the Salve Regina Seahawks. 27-14 the lead. 5:04 left to play in the first half. Abdul Malak working on Hanlon. Drives in. Blocked by Hanlon. And he has the ball. Races. Kicks to the corner. McKinnon up fakes three, hands back to Hanlon. Now Bielefeld, Deneen, back to Bielefeld. Salve slowing things down. Hanlon wasn't looking at it, but he managed to hold on to the pass anyways. Bielefeld, back to Horfelder, feeds down low to Hanlon. Back to Bielefeld, bulls his way in, puts it off the glass and in. 15-point lead now for Salve Regina, and that draws another timeout from Ed Silva.
4:26 to go in the first half. Salve Regina leads 29-14 over the University of New England. Return to the floor, Eric McKinnon, Barrett Hanlon, Jeff Bielefeld, Horfelder, and Deneen, the five for the Seahawks. .426 to play here in the first half. Salve leads 29-14. Abdul-Malak working on Hanlon. Spinning, gets into the paint, drives around Bielefeld and puts it off the glass and in for two. Hanlon, crossover move, kicks out to Horfelder. Horfelder, back to Bielefeld in the paint. Bielefeld throws it off the glass and in. Jeff Bielefeld doing all the work down low. Abdul-Malak working on Hanlon. Gets it to Pollard, pressured by Deneen. Deneen, good defense on Pollard. Floats a pass in, caught and laid in by Butler. Hanlon guarded by Kalu. Horfelder back to Hanlon. Hanlon looking, gets it to Bielefeld beyond the three-point line. Kicks to McKinnon for three. Splash! 34-18 the lead now. 3:17 left to play. Pollard fouled by Hanlon. That foul put Justin Pollard at the line. 6'2 freshman from Cape Nedic, Maine. Gets a 1-1. First free throw's good. Pollard dribbles. Second free throw. In the air. And good. 14-point lead now for the Seahawks, 34-20. Ball in the hand of the CCC Player of the Week, Barrett Hanlon. Feeds it inside. Flip shot, no good by Chris O'Keefe. And Pollard comes away with the rebound. Pollard pushing up the right side, working on Deneen. Pollard back to Abdul-Malak. Malak now to the right corner, drives, double-teamed and shut off by Hanlon and Bielefeld, dribbles back out near the center court logo. Hanlon dogging Malak all over the court, gets screened off. They work it back out to the corner to Morse. Morse drives in the paint, kick back out to Malak. Malak works his way on Horfelder, and Horfelder draws the charge. Good job by Horfelder to hold his ground there and take a charge. 2:32 left to play in the first half. Salve with a 14-point lead, 34-20. Barrett Hanlon dribbling with the right hand. Gets a screen from Bielefeld. to his right. Kick out to Dineen. Back to Hanlon. Horfelder thinks about the three. Feeds instead to Bielefeld down low. It's double team. Kicks back out to Dineen. To Hanlon for three. Good. Seahawks have been money from downtown so far this game. 37-20 the score. 2 minutes to play in the first half. Pollard drives in, reverses it up, no good. Putback is up and good for Morse. Hanlon gets to O'Keefe in the corner. O'Keefe dribbles into the paint. Now back out beyond the three-point line. Looking to set up a play. Now Bielefeld, Hanlon in the corner. Looking. Back to Bielefeld. O'Keefe gets it to Hanlon on the baseline. Hanlon drives in, triple team, and throws the ball away. Here comes Morse. Gets it to Abdul Malak. Malak working on Hanlon. Malak to his left. Hands to Pollard. Pollard to his right. Hands to Andy Kalou. Kalou back to Pollard. Pollard working on Horfelder. To his left. Pulls up for a jumper. That's a two-pointer. No good. Rebound by Bielefeld, the leading rebounder of this Salve squad. Hanlon, dangerous pass, and that's picked off. Here comes Pollard. Pollard, push to Morse. Morse drives in the paint. Around Bielefeld, who draws another charge. Jeff Bielefeld draws the charge. 37-22, the Salve lead. 53.8 seconds left to go here in the first half. Horfelder gets it into Hanlon. Hanlon back to Horfelder. Back to Hanlon. Who'll shoot a three? No good. Rebound by Bielefeld. Strong underneath. Puts it off the glass. No good. But gets fouled. Now Jeff Bielefeld will head to the line. Bielefeld, a 56% free throw shooter on the year. We'll get two shots here. First shot is good. Brendan Fowler back into the game to get Horfelder. And first action for Tommy Keyes, freshman guard, 5'11", out of Berkeley, Mass. So both free throws are good for the captain, Jeff Bielefeld. 38 seconds to go here in the first half. 39-22 the lead for Salve Regina. Abdul Malak working on Hanlon. Backs him in. Picks up his dribble. Finds Morse. Morse turns to face. Gets in the paint. Kicks out to Kalou. Kalou back to Abdul Malak. Malak calling signals. Gets to Morse. Morse drives. Malak. Illegal screen called on number 22, Tom Nason. And that'll be another turnover. Seahawks can hold here for the final shot. 19.6 on the game clock. And try and close out what has been a pretty dominant first half. Keyes gets into Hanlon. Hanlon slowly taking his time. Pressured by Pollard. So he gets across half court. Turns his back. Gets a screen by Bielefeld. Hanlon dives in. Got hit by two people. Draws the foul. So Barrett Hanlon, 74% free throw shooter, leading scorer on this team, will head to the free throw line for two shots, trying to increase the Salve Regina lead. She's currently at 17 points. Make that 18. 6.8 seconds left to play. 40-22 the lead, pending another Hanlon free throw. Both free throws good for Hanlon. 41-22. 19-point lead for the Seahawks. Ball stolen by Hanlon. Hanlon under the basket. Throws it up. No good. Fight for the rebound. Comes to Abdul Malak, but that's it. Well, Seahawks taking care of business so far in the first half, and they go to the locker room leading 41-22. Thank you. Welcome back inside the Rogers Recreation Center. Stats at the half. Seahawks are led by Jeff Bielefeld, who has 12 points and 7 rebounds on 5 of 6 shooting, 2 of 2 from the free throw line. Next up for the Seahawks, Barrett Hanlon with 11 points on 3 of 7 shooting, 4 of 6 from the line. And then Patrick Dineen, 10 points on 3 of 5 shooting, but doing most of his damage from the 3-point line, where he's 3 of 4. Seahawks are 6 of 11 from downtown overall in the first half. Seahawks shot 51.9% from the field, 54.5% from 3, 70% from the line. Meanwhile, holding the Nor'easters to 38.1% from the field and 16.6% from beyond the arc, 8 for 21 and 1 for 6 respectively. And they lead by 19, 41-22, pretty dominant first half for the Seahawks, both inside and out, defensively, offensively. Kind of what we expected. Salve Regina coming off a difficult loss. You'd expect them to come out and play their best. Tied for first place with 5 other teams atop the conference. They're tied at 3-1 in conference play with Eastern Nazarene, Endicott, Nichols, and Wentworth. Meanwhile, University of New England, 1-10, kind of the bottom feeder of the conference at the moment. And you didn't expect, especially after a difficult loss, a tough loss, for the squad to come out and maybe put up a poor first half. But always going to play the game, and there's a whole other half of basketball left to play. We'll see what it has in store. But right now, it's a 19-point lead for the Seahawks, 41-22, as we're only a minute and a half away from the start of the second half. Players returning to the court, getting set for the second half of this game. Dineen, Bates, Hanlon, Bielefeld, and Horfelder, the 5 on the floor for the Seahawks. Butler, Steiner, Pollard, Morse, and Abdul Malak, the 5 for the Nor'easters. Abdul Malak with the ball, guarded by Hanlon. Gets the ball down low to Butler. Goes to work on Bielefeld. Ball loose on the floor, picked off by Morse. Steiner in the corner. Drives, double team. Kicked out for 3. That is good. Braden Morse for 3. Hanlon to Horfelder. Dineen looking to feed down low to Bates. Bounce pass. Bates in the paint. Spins, turns, puts it off the glass and in. Scored in the foul. Nicholas Bates, a 50% free throw shooter on the year. We'll have one shot here to complete a 3-point play. Missed it off the back rim, and the rebound comes down to Morse. Gets it to Abdul Malak. Malak hands to Pollard, to Steiner. Steiner to his left. Steiner in the corner, guarded by Bates. Gets it to Pollard, who up fakes the 3. Picks up his dribble, now finds Abdul Malak. Guarded by Dineen. Malak looking. Gets it to Steiner. Steiner looking. Now Morse. Drives. flicks up a shot, no good, but he gets the foul call.
Foul on Barrett Hanlon. Two shots coming now for Braden Morse. 6'5", 185-pound freshman.
Hey, free throw rebound, White. Come on.
First free throw is in the air. And no good off the back iron.
Lock up.
Second shot is rattled home by Morse. 43-26, the Salve Regina lead. Minute gone in the second half. Hanlon gets to Bielefeld. Bielefeld looking. Holds. Finds Hanlon in the corner, who up fakes the three. Tries to work it down low to Horfelder, but has the ball stolen. Now here comes Steiner, setting up the offense. Steiner to the far corner. Spins on Dineen. Steiner into the paint. Kick out to Pollard. Pollard looking for a screen. Doesn't take it. Instead drives to his left. All the way in. Floats the pass off the glass. No good. But he gets fouled, and he'll head back to the line. Justin Pollard, 6'2", 195-pound freshman. Cape Nettic, Maine, his hometown. First shot is in the air. Rolls off the back rim and falls in good. Second shot in the air and good. 43-28. 18-26 left to play in the second half. Hanlon works to Bielefeld in the paint. Bielefeld bullies his way in. Double team, floats one up. That's no good. Abdul Malak comes down with the rebound. Looking to run. Puts it to Pollard. Pollard slashes into the paint. Kicks it back out. Now Abdul Malak up fakes the three. Now backs out. Gets it back to Steiner. Steiner looking to pass. Gets it to Pollard. Pollard holding. Trying to feed down low. That's shut off. So he goes and sets to Steiner in the corner. Steiner gets a pick. Draws Pat Dineen on the pick. Dineen slapping at the ball. Steiner drives in the free throw line. Flicks one up. And Jeff Bielefeld draws the charge. You never know with those calls sometimes. They go both ways. But Jeff Bielefeld drew the charge and the turnover. It'll be Salve Regina ball. 17:49 left to play. 43-28 the lead. Barrett Hanlon dribbling the ball with his left hand. Picks up his dribble. Finds Dineen. Finds Bates. Now back to Dineen. Gets it to Bielefeld out beyond the three-point line. Finds Hanlon in the paint, who spins. Kicks back out to Bates. Now Bates drives baseline. Floats one off the glass. No good. Rebounded by Bielefeld. His shot is no good. Scramble for the rebound. Out of bounds. Off Salve Regina. It'll be University of New England ball. William Abdul Malak working on Barrett Hanlon. Hands to Pollard. Pollard kicks back out to Malak, who upsets the three. Kicks back to Pollard. Pollard looking. Now dribbles to the far right side of the court. Backs back out. Steiner. Abdul Malak. Now Butler down the block, trying to work on Bielefeld. Bielefeld stands his ground. Butler throws up a shot that's no good, and the rebound comes down to Nick Bates. Nick Bates throws it ahead to Dineen, to Horfelder. Gets it down to Bielefeld in the paint. Back out to Horfelder. Now Dineen with the ball. Calling signals. Gets it back to Bielefeld. Calls for Bates to come across the line. Now he kicks back out to Dineen. Dineen looking. Throws to Bielefeld. 10 seconds on the shot clock. They feed it down low to Hanlon. He gets fouled, but on the floor, no shot. Foul on William Abdul Malak. ...16-28 to play in the second half. 43-28 still the score. Bielefeld gets it into Bates. Gets it to Horfelder. All the way across to Dineen. Now back to Bielefeld in the paint. Who's double-teamed. Kicks back out to Dineen for three. No good off the back iron. Rebound by Horfelder. He puts up a shot and gets fouled. Josh Horfelder will get to the free throw line.
59% free throw shooter for the 6'5", 185-pound senior out of Newark, Connecticut. First shot is in the air. Rims out. Second shot is good. 44-28, 16-point game now. Salve extends some pressure. Abel dribbles out of trouble, gets to Pollard. Pollard pushing 2-on-1. Bielefeld in the way, and he gets called for the block. Bielefeld caught on a 2-on-1 there and stood his ground. Gets called for the block. Justin Pollard at the line. His first shot is good. ...16-10 on the clock here in the second half. 44-29 the score. Another free throw coming for Pollard. Second one no good. Rebound by Bielefeld. Bielefeld called for a technical foul. Was looking for a foul call, didn't get it. Instead drew a technical on himself. So shots now again for Justin Pollard, all alone with the free throw line. First one is in the air and good. You know, some players talk about how difficult it is to shoot technicals because they're used to having everyone around them in a sense of space, and all of a sudden you're all alone, isolated. Rim looks a little further away. Pollard's second shot rattles around the rim and falls in good. So all of a sudden, this is a 13-point game now, 44-31. Scott St. Lawrence into the game. Gets the ball to Barrett Hanlon. Hanlon trying to work on Jake Abel. Picks up his dribble, finds St. Lawrence. Back to Horfelder. Now Hanlon in the corner. Picks up his dribble, looking. Cross court to Horfelder, up fakes the three. Tries to feed down low, gets it to Hanlon. Double team, gets it to St. Lawrence in the paint. His shot is blocked, no good. Rebounded by the Nor'easters. Comes down to Jake Pollard. Pollard. Steiner. Butler. Pollard. Feeds down low to Butler. His shot off the rim and no good. Rebounded by St. Lawrence. Fight for the ball. Jump ball. And it'll be Salve Regina's basketball. Ball in the hand of Barrett Hanlon. 15-22 left to play here in the second half. 44-31, the Salve lead. Hanlon on the St. Lawrence screen. Now backing in. Kicks out to Bates. Bates drives on Pollard. Floats one up. No good. Rebounded by UNE. By Morse. Here comes Abel now. Up ahead to Steiner, up fakes the three, drives in, and draws the foul on Patrick Dineen. Chris O'Keefe and Eric McKinnon in the game for Bates and Dineen. Inbound, looped him to Butler. Kick back to Steiner, who thinks about a three. Instead drives into the paint. Flicks up a shot with his right hand and gets the roll. 11-point game now. 14:54 to play in the half. Chris O'Keefe to St. Lawrence. Out to Hanlon. Hanlon back to St. Lawrence. Dribbles to his right. Finds Horfelder down low on the block. Horfelder double team. Finds the cutting St. Lawrence. Instead, he gets called for traveling. So the Nor'easters scrapping back into this game. It's an 11-point game, 14 minutes and 37 seconds on the clock. They find Butler. Butler, kick out. Three from Morse. No good. Rebound, McKinnon. Gets it to O'Keefe. Seahawks trying to push. Kick to McKinnon in the corner. Tries to feed down low to Horfelder. Difficult pass. Ball goes out of bounds. They call nor'easter ball. 14-19 left to play. 44-33 the score. Nor'easters have the ball. Abel defended, pressured by Hanlon. Abel to his left, still pressured by Hanlon. Good defense by Barrett Hanlon here to keep him in front of him. Abel to Steiner. Steiner holding the ball. Gets it back to Abel. Abel looking. Finds Morse. Morse has to collect the ball at half court. Gets it back to Pollard. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Pollard looking. Pulls up for a little jumper. That's not good off the back rim. Rebounded by Chris O'Keefe. Strong rebound. Barrett Hanlon now. Pushes across half court. Hands to St. Lawrence. St. Lawrence slows things up. Goes cross court to Chris O'Keefe. Sets his feet. Shoots a three. And hits. Chris O'Keefe from downtown. Timeout, Salve Regina. So the first points in a while here for the Seahawks, but the score 47-33 as we reach a timeout. McKinnon, O'Keefe, Horfelder, St. Lawrence, and Hanlon, the five for the Seahawks, returning to the floor. Abel, Pollard, Steiner, Butler, and Morse, the five for the Nor'easters. 13:36 to play in the second half. Salve's lead is 14 at 47-33. Abel, defended by Hanlon. To his right, dribbling back to his left, finds Steiner. O'Keefe, tough defense here by the Seahawks. Pollard, driving down the lane, gets fouled. He'll head to the free throw line for two. So this is just what you want if you're a team trying to come back, scoring without any time coming off the clock. And so far this half, Nor'easters have been getting plenty of free throws. Doesn't help when you miss them, though. Misses the first of one. 47-33, score remains. One more free throw coming for Pollard. The second one is good. 47-34 the score. Hanlon looking, gets to St. Lawrence. St. Lawrence, back to Hanlon in the corner. Hanlon drives into the paint, scoops up a shot that falls in good, but they call the foul on the floor. No basket, just an under out of bounds for the Seahawks. St. Lawrence to Horfelder. McKinnon beyond three, finds Hanlon. Back to McKinnon, Horfelder. Chris O'Keefe, St. Lawrence in the paint, tries to feed it down low to Hanlon, gets instead to McKinnon, 16 on the shot clock. O'Keefe, McKinnon in the corner. Thinks about a three, up fakes, St. Lawrence. O'Keefe for three, off the iron, no good, rebounded by Steiner. Steiner defended by Chris O'Keefe, turns the back, now to his right. Finds Pollard in the corner, defended by Hanlon. They get it down low. Morse working on Horfelder, kick out to Butler. Butler drives, call for traveling. Picked up that back foot, and that's a turnover. 12:22 left to play in the second half. 47-34, the Salve Regina lead. Barrett Hanlon will set up the offense. Gets it to St. Lawrence. St. Lawrence back to Hanlon. Hanlon to Horfelder. Back to O'Keefe. Horfelder in the corner for three.
Rattles around the rim, falls out, no good. Rebound by St. Lawrence, gets it to O'Keefe, kicks out to O'Keefe. Hanlon for three. That is good. Barrett Hanlon from downtown.
And the lead is back to 16.
Butler working down low, has the ball swatted away. Horfelder goes to the ground for it, gets it away to Hanlon. Hanlon running one on three. Now McKinnon coming late. He gets it to him. McKinnon into the lane. Shot blocked by Morse. St. Lawrence steals the ball away, gets it back to McKinnon, puts it up and in.
Great sequence there by St. Lawrence. Abel against Hanlon. Double team, they flip it out to Steiner. Steiner guarded by Hanlon. Works it to Butler down low. Butler going to work. Turns, little hook shot off the glass, no good. Rebounded by O'Keefe.
O'Keefe dribbling with the right hand. Hands to Scott St. Lawrence. St. Lawrence to Hanlon in the corner. Thinks about another three instead. Goes back to St. Lawrence. Cross court to Horfelder. Gets it down low to Hanlon, who loses the ball out of bounds. And that'll be another turnover. 52-34 the lead. 10:47 left to go here in the second half.
Jeff Bielefeld back in the game for the Seahawks. Hanlon, Bielefeld, Horfelder, McKinnon, and O'Keefe, the five for the Seahawks. Get it to Kalu, working on Bielefeld. Drives around him and puts it off the glass and in. Hanlon with the ball now. Gets to Horfelder. Back to Hanlon. Works it to O'Keefe in the corner. O'Keefe, cross court to Horfelder. In the corner to Bielefeld, looking down low. Finds the cutting Hanlon, puts it off the glass, no good, but he'll get to the line. Foul on Andy Kalu. Barrett Hanlon at the free throw line. First to two. Is good. Barrett Hanlon's second free throw is in the air and good as well. So Hanlon hits on both, makes the lead 54-36, Salve Regina.
Steiner holding the ball near the center court logo. Gets it to Morse, working on Bielefeld. Morse to his left. Bielefeld with the block, but they call the foul.
Two shots for Braden Morse. First shot is in the air. And good. Braden Morris, 6'5", freshman from Long Beach, California. Second shot. So 54-38 is the Salve Regina lead, 9:57 left to play. O'Keefe up the right side, racing. Spins, double team in the corner. Kick to the four corner. Hanlon for three. No good off the side of the rim. Scramble for the rebound. Comes down to UNE play. Gets it ahead to Pollard, who drives in, gets called. Had the ball stripped away, but they call a foul on Hanlon. Two shots now for Pollard. And like I said, if you're a team that's trailing, best way to score is at the line with the clock stopped. First free throw is good. Second free throw is good as well. Back to a 14-point game, 9:45 remaining. O'Keefe in the backcourt gets it to Horfelder. Horfelder dribbles into the trap, looking, gets it back to O'Keefe, and throws it away. Nor'easter's ball.
9:36 to play, 54-40 the lead for Salve Regina. So Ed Silva calls for the timeout, and we'll take it. 9:36 left to play here. Kurt Steiner, the inbounder here. Steiner looking. Gets the ball into Morse. Gets it to Pollard, who rises into a three. Hits and gets called for a four-point play opportunity coming for Justin Pollard. Foul called on Chris O'Keefe. Pollard hit the shot, and he'll have a chance for a four-point play. Pollard hits the free throw, and we have a 10-point game. This is the closest UNE has been since the early stages of this game. 9:28 left to play. Salve 54, UNE 44. Hanlon on the left side, spinning away from the trap. Gets it to O'Keefe. O'Keefe to Dineen. Dineen looking. Gets it to the corner to Fowler. Back to Dineen. Bates up beyond the three-point line. Hands to Dineen. Dineen to Hanlon. Hanlon into Bates in the corner. Bates drives. Blocking foul called on Morse. Free throw coming now for Nick Bates. Nick Bates' first free throw in the air and good. Earns himself a second one on the 1-1. 11-point lead again now for the Seahawks. 9:04 left to play. Bates no good on the second. Ball goes out of bounds off of Chris O'Keefe. It'll be UNE ball. Josh Butler into the game. Morse checks out. Brendan Barnes into the game. Pollard to Barnes. Barnes gets it down low to Butler, working on Bates. Hands to Pollard. Pollard puts it off the glass and in. 55-46, 9-point game. Hanlon kicks to the corner. Chris O'Keefe. O'Keefe drives to his left. Pressured by Steiner. Gets it to Dineen. Back to Chris O'Keefe. Hanlon. Offensive foul called underneath, and another turnover for the Seahawks here. This is the closest that the Nor'easters have been since the beginning of this game. 8:30 to go here in the second. 55 Salve, UNE 46. Kirk Steiner crosses half court, guarded by Hanlon. Gets the ball to Pollard. Pollard to his left. Back to Steiner. Almost loses it out of bounds. Drives to the middle. Now pulls back out. Guarded by Hanlon. Steiner. A lot of dribbling here. Steiner back to Pollard. Pollard beyond the three-point line. Feeds inside to Butler. Turns to face. Little hook shot. Rolls around the rim. Falls in good. 7-point game. Dineen drives all the way in, doesn't get the foul call. Shot no good, but the foul was good by Hanlon. 9-point game, 7:42 to play. Steiner with the ball, guarded by Hanlon. Steiner finds Kalu, being guarded by Bates. Kalu to his right, spins, turns, fades, and misses. Rebound by Hanlon. Hanlon looking to push. Hanlon to Bates, to the corner to Dineen. Dineen drives on Steiner, has the ball stripped away and stolen. Here comes Barnes. Barnes looking, kicks out. Steiner thinks about the three instead, hands to Pollard. Pollard will back the ball out now, guarded by Hanlon. Pollard, stutter step to his right, drives in all the way under the basket, hands out to Butler. Now Steiner, guarded by O'Keefe. Steiner loses the ball, gets it back. Steiner, guarded by O'Keefe, kick out. Andy Kalu drives on Bates, floats a shot up, off the front of the rim, no good. Rebounded by Brendan Fowler, who hands to Barrett Hanlon. Sean Foster calls for timeout. 6:39 to go here in the second half. 57-48 the lead for Salve Regina. Players return to the floor with 6:39 remaining in the second half. Salve Regina leading 57-48. Chris O'Keefe, Nick Bates, Barrett Hanlon, Horfelder gets it into Bates. Bates charging, throws up a shot, no good, but draws the foul. Foul on Kalu. And Bates is back at the free throw line with two shots. Bates' first free throw. No good off the back iron. Bates looking to go one or two at the line. Second shot is good. Bates, a 50% free throw shoot on the year, goes 50% on that trip. Gives the Seahawks a 10-point lead, 58-48 with 6:36 remaining. Here comes Steiner working on Bates. Crosses half court. Swings to his left, back to his right. Now to his left again. Almost loses the ball. Good defense by Bates. Gets it to Morse, guarded by Horfelder. Hands to Pollard. Pollard driving on Hanlon. Pollard feeds to Kalu in the paint. Shot no good, but a foul called. Foul on Nick Bates. Two shots now for Andy Kalu. We'll try and cut into the Seahawks double-digit lead. Free throw rebound now. Kalu's first free throw. Rims out. So for now, it's 58-48 Salve Regina with 6:14 left to play. One more free throw coming for Andy Kalu. Free throw in the air. Bounces off the back of the rim, straight up and falls in. So 9-point game here, 6:14 left to play. Chris O'Keefe with the ball. Passes out of the trap, gets to Hanlon. Hanlon looking in the corner, gets to O'Keefe. O'Keefe looking, gets it to Bates. Bates finds Bielefeld. Back to Bates. Finds down a little Horfelder. Bielefeld. Hanlon. Now Bates in the corner. Bates drives baseline. Floats up a shot. Off the rim. No good. Rebounded by Morse, who hands to Barnes. Back to Steiner. Steiner guarded by Bates. Steiner down the right side. Into the paint. Flicks up a shot. Has it blocked. Comes to Butler. Ball loose on the floor. Hanlon falls on it. Jump ball is called. It'll stay UNE ball. Inbound to Butler, to Steiner. Gets to Pollard. Pollard drives into the paint. Flips, no good. Rebounded by Bielefeld. Bielefeld hands to O'Keefe. Gets it to Hanlon. Hanlon up the right side. Working on Steiner. Dribbling hard in the paint with his left hand. Calls for a screen from Bielefeld. Now he hands it to him. To O'Keefe in the corner. Back to Bielefeld. Now to Hanlon. Rises into a three. That is no good. Rebound positioned by Horfelder, but he can't secure it. Barnes hands to Steiner. Steiner crosses half court. Defended by Bates. Steiner gets to Morse, working on Horfelder. Morse, kick out. Pollard for three. That is short. Rebounded by Bielefeld. Bielefeld finally bounced past to Hanlon. 4:40 left to play. And a 9-point Salve Regina lead. Bates. Horfelder in the corner. Trying to get it down low instead. It's O'Keefe beyond the arc. Looking. Gets it to Horfelder in the corner. Long jump shot. No good. Fight for the rebound. Comes down to Pollard. Pollard dribbles out of trouble. Pollard slashes in the line. Ooh, another one of those tough calls. Block charge. And it goes against the Seahawks here. Blocking foul called on Nicholas Bates. That'll put Pollard at the line. 4:18 left to play. Salve Regina holding on to a 9-point lead, 58-49. First free throw's good. Patrick Deneed into the game now for Chris O'Keefe. We'll take a seat. Eight-point game. Free throw good for Pollard. It's a 7-point game, the closest the Nor'easters have been since the early stages of this game. 4:18 left to play. Timeout on the floor. So UNE outscoring Salve Regina 29-17 so far in the second half, but Salve Regina still has a 7-point lead, 58-51, with 4:18 remaining. Holfelder to inbound, gets it to Deneen. Back to Holfelder. Hands to Hanlon, back to Holfelder, gets it across half court, hands back to Hanlon, guarded by Steiner. Hanlon looking, gets to Holfelder. Horfelder looking to pass down low. That's shut off, so he goes to Bates. Bates beyond the three-point line. Finds Bielefeld down in the post. Triple team, quadruple teamed, and draws the foul. Jeff Bielefeld, amongst four other blue shirts, draws a foul. Bielefeld at the line for two. First one is good. 8-point game. Bielefeld good on both. 2 for 2. 9-point game. 60-51. 3:52 and the clock rolling to play left here in the second half. Steiner working on Bates. Hands to Pollard. Pollard to Barnes. Barnes back to Pollard. Pollard calling for a screen. Gets it from Morse. Goes to the left. Dribbles back out now. Good defense by Bates. Pollard. Kicks to Morse. Back to Pollard, who rises into a three. That is no good. Fight for the rebound. Foul called against the Seahawks. Foul called on Barrett Hanlon.
Good box out, Barrett.
Kurt Steiner now to the line for two.
Free throw rebound, White.
Makes the first. Back to an 8-point game. 3:26 remaining. Steiner's second free throw is in the air. And good. 7-point game, 3:26 remaining. Holfelder inbound to Dineen. Dineen working up the left side, hands back to Holfelder. Holfelder gets it across to Dineen. Dineen back to Hanlon. Hanlon now on the far right side. To the corner to Holfelder. Down low to Bates. Spins. Double team. Foul called. Foul on Josh Butler, and now Nick Bates will head back to the free throw line. Bates 50% on the year. His first free throw. In the air and good. Pushes it back to an 8-point lead. 3:08 remaining. Bates' second is good. So Bates goes 2 for 2 this time. Pushes it back to a 9-point lead for the Seahawks. 3:04 remaining. Steiner working on Bates. Ducks the shoulder. Hands to Barnes. Barnes kicks to the corner. Here comes Pollard into the paint. Hands to Butler. His shot is good. Good ball movement there by the Nor'easters. Hanlon to Horfelder to Dineen. Dineen to Hanlon in the corner. Looking for a shot. Passes instead to Dineen. Dineen back to Bates. Hanlon drives. Kick back out to Bates. Bielefeld in the corner. Dineen beyond the three-point line. Back to Bielefeld. Horfelder. Bates in the corner. Back to Holfelder. Hanlon. 9 seconds on the shot clock. Back to Hanlon. Hanlon into the paint. It's going to have to be Barrett Hanlon here. Dribbling. Crossovers. Works in the paint. Pull-up jumper. No good off the side of the rim. Big rebound by Jeff Bielefeld. Bulls his way in. Misses the shot, but gets fouled. Man-sized rebound by Jeff Bielefeld, and he'll head to the free throw line. 2:12 remaining. 62-55, the Salve Regina lead. First free throw good for Bielefeld. 8-point game. 2:12 remaining. Bielefeld good on both. Big free throws for Jeff Bielefeld, who has had his fair share of free throw troubles this year, but makes 2 of 2 there and pushes this back to a 9-point game in favor of Salve Regina. 64-55 with 2:12 left to play. Steiner working on Bates. Looking. Steiner to his left. Pulls up. Spinning. Turns to Kalou. Kalou working on Bielefeld. Throws the shoulder in. Puts it off the glass and in. 7-point game. 1:50 left to play. Holfelder gets it to Bates. Bates back to Holfelder. Now Dineen. Dineen looking. Back to Bielefeld. Holfelder in the corner. Trying to feed it down low. Instead goes back to Bielefeld. Now Bates. Bates looking down low. Stan Dineen. Dineen trying to feed it down low. Has it knocked away and out of bounds by Andy Kalou. It'll stay Salve Regina basketball. 12 seconds to shoot. On the shot clock here for the Seahawks. Hanlon to inbound. Hanlon looking. Finds Dineen in the corner for three. Splash! Patrick Dineen continues his hot shooting from beyond the arc and gives the Seahawks a 10-point lead. 1:21 left to play. Pollard working on Horfelder. Ducks the shoulder. Drives in on Hanlon. Man-sized block by Jeff Bielefeld out of bounds. Got his whole hand on that one to knock it out. Line. 21 seconds to shoot now for the Nor'easters. Kalou has the ball, looking, gets the ball in, has it knocked away out of bounds, off a Nor'easter, it'll be Salve Regina basketball. Leading by 10 with 1:08 left to play. Here's Patrick Dineen. Has the ball, attempted to get stolen. He hangs on to it. Brandon Barnes gives the foul. Putting Dineen at the line with Salve Regina up 10 points. 67-57, 1:03 left to play in the game. Dineen, 68% free throw shooter on the season. Second leading scorer for the Seahawks. His first free throw is in the air. Rims out. Going to have to make free throws here down the stretch if you want to put away this team. Dineen's second is good. 11-point game, 1:03 left to play. We go under 1 minute to play here. Steiner dribbling the ball. Gets across half court, defended by Bates. Steiner dribbles all the way into the paint, throws up a little floater for two. So it's back to a 9-point game. Timeout, Nor'easters. Full timeout on the floor. Players returning to the floor for the Seahawks. Chris O'Keefe, Jeff Bielefeld, Barrett Hanlon, Patrick Dineen, and Nick Bates. O'Keefe to inbound at the far end of the court. O'Keefe gets the ball in a bounce pass to Dineen, who's quickly fouled. 50.6 seconds on the shot on the game clock. 9-point lead here for the Seahawks. Dineen trying to extend it at the free throw line. Short on the first free throw by Dineen. Bielefeld will sit as Horfelder checks back into the game. Dineen, no good on both. Misses both. 9-point game, 46 seconds left to play. Steiner, hands to Pollard. Back to Barnes. Barnes, back to Pollard. Defended by Bates. Pollard rises into a three. No good off the front rim. Rebound comes right down to Bates, who gets fouled. And now Nicholas Bates will shoot free throws. 32.1 seconds left to play. 9-point lead for the Seahawks. Two shots coming for Nick Bates. First shot rolls around the rim, falls in good. Second shot, no good. So, rebound by Chris O'Keefe, and he gets fouled. Was about to say how Bates, a 50% free throw shooter, went 50% there. But rebound came right down to Chris O'Keefe, and he gets fouled. So now he'll shoot free throws. 29.7 on the game clock. O'Keefe misses the first of two. Remains a 10-point lead, 29.7 to go. And O'Keefe misses both. So that's four missed free throws in a row now. Steiner pulls up for a three and has it blocked by Bates. Comes down to Kalou. Loops it to Steiner. Steiner goes into the paint and gets tripped. Two shots for Steiner now. Nicholas Bates fouls out of this game. Tommy Keyes checks in his place. 16 seconds left to play. 10-point lead for Salve Regina. Steiner misses the first. Steiner misses both. Rebound by Holfelder. Gets the ball to Hanlon. UNE is not going to foul. Barrett Hanlon just has to cross half court, and he can dribble out the remaining seconds of this game. So it didn't come easy. UNE made a run in the second half, made things interesting. But in the end, the Seahawks prevail. 69-59, they win. Like I said, the Seahawks had to fight to the very end. UNE came out strong in the second half, and they wouldn't roll over. But in the end, Seahawks prevail 69-59 and win this game, improving to 9-3 on the season and 4-1 overall in the conference. Our next game is Saturday at 3 p.m. versus Gordon. You can hear that call right here on Ustream. Once again, the final here, 69-59. Thanks to all of our production staff and our behind-the-scenes production crew who make this ship sail. Until next time, I'm Andrew Pizzelli. Thank you for listening.
And good night.